Okay, I got to do you. This is my most requested song off my CD. Old Luther was a golfer who used to get upset. Every time he missed a shot, the madder he would get. He didn't care who was around, even in a crowd. If something didn't go his way, he'd cuss and swear out loud. One day when he was playing, a preacher played along. But Luther, he didn't mind at all, he just played on and on. Well, they got to the first green and a 2-foot putt stayed out. The preacher got an earful when he heard old Luther shout, "Oh, damn, I missed again. That really blows my mind. You know, I've made that same damn shot at least 100 times. Damn, how stupid can I be? How did I miss that thing? Oh, I practiced and I practiced, and oh, damn, I missed again." Well, the preacher said, "Now, Luther, you shouldn't cuss and swear like that, because God will send down a lightning bolt and he'll show you all his wrath." Luther said, "I'm sorry, sir, I'll watch it from now on." But when his next shot went astray, he shouted loud and long, "Oh, damn, I missed again. That really blows my mind. You know, I've made that same damn shot at least 100 times. Damn, how stupid can I be? How did I miss that thing? Oh, I practiced and I practiced, and oh, damn, I missed again." Well, the preacher said, "I warned you, son," as he raised his hands up high. And Luther jumped as the clouds got dark and thunder filled the sky. Then the lightning struck and Luther shook, but the preacher fell down dead. Then a great voice came out of the sky, and this is what it said, "Oh, damn, I missed again. That really blows my mind. You know, I made that same damn shot at least 100 times. Damn, how stupid can I be? How did I miss that one? Oh, I practiced and I practiced, and oh, damn, I missed again." And oh, it's so hard to judge this. Back to the practice range.